Our social skills program, this is something that FC Goa realized that many of the children went part of our program. And our development director was approached to start a camp of some sort. Together with our marketing and team and the operations department and consultation with the technical team, we have come up with this program, which has proved to be a huge success in the sense that you can see from the laughter, the noise and whatever's taking place here, it's about having fun. And basically our philosophy is not really coaching. We believe and let the children learn to play by playing. And that's our big scheme of things. And I can only see this thing getting bigger and better because most of the kids want to know what's next now. So basically, it's a philosophy that we have taken from the streets that was in existence many years where the great superstars have come from. We want to continue with the same kind of vein. Players only start learning to play when they get to 14 or 15. So basically, this social program is basically about fun and enjoyment and trying getting kids to get involved in some form of team sport. It's also a social exercise, meaning that they can meet other children and intermix and that kind of thing. And above all, from a coaching point of view, it's not so much about skill. It's more about cognitive skills, learning from certain actions.
You're the only one in the defense area and there are many, like there are two people and 2v1. So then what do you do that time? There'll be like pressurizing on the keeper and you.
So it depends on which part of the field they are.
Center.
So it's like the goal. Yeah, so it's like mostly I try to close down the attacker and the goalkeeper needs to guide me which angle to block. So he will take one side of the goal, I try to block the other side. So that's much easier. So this is the goal. The man is over here. So the goalkeeper will tell me right. So I'll block this side. So if he shoots in that angle, the goalkeeper is good. So we need to communicate and then sort it out.